5.5G, connecting people, connecting homes, and connecting this little robot dog, connecting industries. He can do all different kinds of tricks. We're going to show many different innovations, many different tricks from this little boy over here. And I hope you're going to join me and see how 5.5G use intelligence, use connection, fast connection to change the way people connect, the way people experience at home their fast connection and experience their industry type of applications like this little boy. He can rescue people, he can be a companion, and he can do much, much more, which we're going to show today. Let's go. He's very cute, isn't he? Okay, are you going with me? So first we're going to connect people, connecting people with 10 gigabytes per second. To give you a little bit of an idea what that means, if you have a file, let's say of 20 gigabytes, which is a big video, you can upload it in just 16 to 20 seconds. But it also can give you a guaranteed VIP type of experience because it can analyze the data. It can analyze any type of application that you have, what you're running on. So if you're gaming, it can understand your gaming and you need different type of access and speed than when you're just chatting. So this way, it can guarantee the type of experience that you have with your service, with your network. Now let's go to another type of example, which is a live broadcast. And there are some more Robodogs over here. But live broadcasting, you can imagine that you need a good connection, especially at events. At events, you want to have a live stream that doesn't have any issues with congestion, so that your stream freezes or not even goes live. Therefore, you need 5.5G. On one hand, it's analyzing which user using what type of application, so it can even confirm and even guarantee the right experience and the great experience for you to make it work. Now let's go to the next one, which is connected to the home. And connecting to the home, we're talking about fixed wireless access. What does it mean? You can have an access point 7 to 10 kilometers away and then have an access point at home, and you can connect it where you have your fixed line at home, but the wireless access from your home. Connection speeds up to 10 gigabytes per second, which makes a total difference for your home experience. Most of the homes, I think the fastest type of connections is 1 gigabyte per second. And here you can have 10 gigabyte per second. What does it mean for you? It means that you can play games with much better experience, watch 8K type of videos, and again, get a guaranteed type of service that can be with fixed wireless access, which gives a totally different experience compared to having your fixed line or having Wi-Fi or other type of connections at home. Now let's go to the next one. So talking about industries, here we have a little boy. Fast access, 5.5G access is required for industries. Why? To give this example, this is a robot dog. It needs to have a fast connection because of the latency. It needs to be very low latency. You can imagine if it's rescuing people and you don't want to lose control, or you don't want to lose access to this little boy because it's people's life on the line. Next to rescuing people, it can also be a companion. It can shake hands, it can jump, it can really play around to do all different kinds of tricks. So next to, let's say, rescuing people, it can also be a companion for you. It can do all different kinds of nice tricks. It can wave, it can sit, it can jump. So it's quite funny to walk around with it. Of course, it's totally different than a normal dog or a normal pet that you have, but at least it can help you tremendously with having a companion that that can help you. So next to rescuing, next to the companion, it can also do visual inspections. Here you have only one camera now, but you can imagine that you can add multiple cameras on it, 8K cameras maybe, if you want to do visual inspection because you want to have in detail if something is going on, whether you inspect the machine or you have tears in some kind of construction that you want to inspect. Then you need to transfer a lot of data from this device. Most of the time in real time, you need to analyze it, which means that you need to have this fast uplink and download link to to send it to your cloud and send it back for analysis and take specific actions. So 5.5G is really the foundation for all next level type of applications, whether it's connecting people, connecting the home, or connecting industrial devices like this, and this is just one of the thousands of examples. We're here at the beautiful view in Turkey, in Istanbul, from Huawei MBBF, and I hope you enjoyed it as much as I do, and hope to see you next time. Bye.